Controlled dropships are touching down all over the city. That creature beneath the library, that Gravemind, used us. We were just a diversion. An Amberclad was always its intended vector. There's a conduit connecting this tower to the ship. Head back inside. I'll lead you to it. I'll disable this lift once you reach the top. That'll slow them down. I hope.
Shall we let the flood consume our holy city? Turn High Charity into another of their wretched hives? No enemy has ever withstood our might. The flood too shall fail.
I'll do what I can to slow the launch sequence, but there's something inside the ship, a presence that's fighting back. For a Covenant construct, it's unusually formidable. Part of the tower are particularly robust.
Whosoever is gripped by fear takes it. I am always afraid. Noble Mercy is here.
We exist together now. Two corpses in one grave.
Apparently these are the Prophet Hierarch's private quarters, their inner sanctum.
This crisis will not be the end of us. It is but one last hurdle before the journey and salvation.
Let's go.
ships are engaging one another all around High Charity. I'm running out of options, Chief. I can't stall the launch sequence much longer. The next lift will take you up to the conduit. Hurry! I knew the Covenant was good at repurposing Forerunner technology, but this is amazing. They've been using the Forerunner ship's engines as an energy source for the city. The ship isn't so much launching as it is disengaging, uncoupling itself from High Charity's power grid. Stopping Truth, that's all that matters.
Now is the time of our unworlding. The moment we shall all become as gods.
You know the plan. You've got to stop Truth. I've got to handle the Index. Go!
Now is the time of our unloading. One moment we shall all be gone.
Forget about the Flood. You've got to get aboard. I can't go with you.
Earth, good luck.
After I'm through with Truth.
Don't make a girl a promise if you know you can't keep it.